Whatever this is, looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here goes.
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
It's beautiful.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
Ah, so bright. My body, Axel. My broken, battered
body.
Hang
on a second.
The ground is almost squishy, like carpet.
Looks funny, too.
This doesn't look like a normal tree.
Hey, I can see again.
Glad to hear it.
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's all... wool!
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
Could it be that he just missed home?
If you miss home, you go and visit. You don't build an exact replica. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
We came here for Soren. And for his formidabomb. That's still the plan.
Just look around, Jesse! If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
All right, bye.
What's his problem? He seems pretty upset. Maybe he's allergic to wool.
I don't know what's eating him.
Pull to group as we work together and find a way out. I don't really want to talk to okay, whatever.
Hey Petra. How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
I don't think I want to talk
he
about this.
He is the greatest builder of all time.
Greatest
if
builder
anybody
of
knew
all time.
The secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for.
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
Yeah, I got it.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
I go back and talk to these guys again. What am I looking at over here?
Looks kind of like clouds made out of glass. It sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
Is it somewhere over here? What the hell? Yeah, talk to Lucas real quick.
What do you want?
What's your problem, Lucas?
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra. I mean, you have to have noticed the lack of energy, the labored breathing.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. least not me.
Might as well. Open up.
Look, Lucas. Petra's sick.
How long have you known?
A while. But she asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected her with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse.
Damn.
Petra's Wither sickness? It's because of me.
Yeah, make
it
up.
If you really believe that, now's the time to make it up to them. And to us.
Maybe you're right. I've wasted enough time feeling sorry for myself. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but I just can't help feeling kind of hopeless.
If we stick together, we can do anything. Even something that feels impossible.
It just feels extra impossible now.
Then we stick together extra hard.
Okay. I just kind of wish Petra would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
I'll talk again.
Hey, Jesse.
You haven't found a way out of here, have you?
Honestly, I haven't even been looking. I just need a little alone time right now.
How are you holding up?
I'm not the one you need to worry about.
You know what? Never mind.
She,
Hey.
Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
Trying to hide it as best I can, but
you take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas.
This place is crazy.
Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with like a million carrots.
I'll be back.
I'll be here.
I'll be back. A great way to respond. To go back to Lucas and deal with his BS again.
Hey, Jesse.
You know what? Never mind.
Oh, I may have to talk to Axel. Olivia, forgot. Let's see what's up with them.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
Found anything interesting?
Just that button.
Doesn't really seem to do anything, though.
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
Jeez.
Well, I talked to Lucas.
Is he okay? That was so unlike him back there. I mean, I know we haven't known him that long, but still.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine.
He's just frustrated. We can empathize with that, can't we?
Okay, so do I go back to Lucas? He can speak the truth with the lever? He's standing right behind the damn thing. He can't move.
Hey, Jesse.
You know what? Never mind.
Oh my god. How do I... No. Fountain. Oh, I guess I'm walking all the way there. So what am I supposed to go after this now?
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
Oh, I gotta press the button.
It didn't do anything.
Hey, Jesse.
Can you move,
you know,
please?
What? Never mind.
Alright, what am I supposed to do? When it's done, go to the little extra. Why do you talk to them? Let's just press it again.
It didn't do anything. Didn't do anything.
No. Try to talk to Jesse again. Or Lucas, I'm sorry.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, here we
go. I kind of need to get to that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Yep.
If I hit the button now. There we go. See? It's gonna load like that. Nice.
That's weird. Hey, everyone. I think I found Soren's way out.
Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor,
just... go inside with the others.
I can at least do that, right? We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside. You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
What the hell? What's going on? I'm checking that door.
Well, the music's louder.
Right,
but I don't
okay.
hear anyone talking in there. Let's see what's going on behind this door.
This can't be right.
And I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate. My newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren.
One place of block on top
you know his
of another
voice.
Block.
What the?
Rudimentary, but a sign
it's just
of
a recording.
Intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Maybe there's something
well,
useful on this record.
If
I can figure out what he's talking about.
I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Huh.
Oh.
Hide among them.
Composition coming on.
Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them?
Oh shit.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
I guess everybody needs hobbies. Even if they are really, really, really dangerous. You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we can find out. Calls of the Enderman? Check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense or... Wait a second!
All just fascinating.
What would Soren need this for?
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
You mean...
This is the disguise he was talking about.
Oh my god, I'm playing this one. Hold on.
The Folly of Pumpkins.
Wearing a pumpkin may stop the Enderman from attacking me, but I remain convinced it is also altering their behavior, as if their preternatural knowledge of my presence keeps them from revealing their true nature.
Right in my face.
I have now begun to fashion a camouflage suit that will allow me to mingle amongst these heretofore inscrutable creatures, and like a fearless explorer burning his boats to the ground upon reaching the shores of a new land. My entire cache of pumpkins has now been baked into delicious pies.
Oh, I stopped. Okay, there's like nothing up here. What's the point? Oh, here we go.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass.
Here one more, then put on the suit. Actually, no, we'll hear the last one. That's one here, real quick.
Totemic constructions of peaceful Endermen.
Jesus Christ. Oh, nah, please. If there have been no.
Would Endermen be implored to work together? Or are they like sheep and pigs, wandering randomly and doing things based on whim rather than higher thought processes? I've already decided that only Endermen at peace build structures. When agitated, such as yesterday, they don't seem to have any interest in building things. Only hitting me with their fists. Repeatedly. Meanwhile, peaceful Endermen will move blocks from place to place, on and on, seemingly ad infinitum, until they somehow achieve satisfaction and teleport away. Clearly, this will require further detailed observation. I am so, so lonely.
Jeez.
Enderman observations, part 27.
Okay, well, I'm going to the suit now.
I've been watching the Enderman up close today, and I'm convinced that I may have caught them communicating. Or at the very least, two of them stood near each other for an extended period. It was very exciting.
Nah, I'm asking.
Then they wandered away. But it seemed deliberate. Maybe. I followed one of them for the next 3 hours. Here's what happened.
Aw, man. That'll keep going.
Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
Why the hell is an apple?
I'm no art snob, but... Found something!
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now!
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside!
Which means, if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
You know that's really creepy, right?
You just not gonna talk about that?
Huh?
The Ender suit. I keep wanting to not look at you. It's so disturbing.
Sorry.
You go ahead and build with those Endermen outside. I'll just wait here.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. I'll take this one, too. You find anything useful? Worth asking.
Matter of fact, I'm gonna have to go back up the ladder and see if there's anything else. There might be more. I gotta check real quick. Oh, I can't move the camera. Yeah, there we go.
That's three I've grabbed so far.
What? Do I have to keep talking to the pig? I don't even know that.
You doing all right? Yeah, you and me both, buddy.
I don't know about you, but I don't want to spend any more time here than I have to. Oh, like this place doesn't give you the creeps. Keep it real, Rubes.
Getting so what are the jokes? Older Reuben talked to him a bunch of times. Oh, I missed one. Oh, where did that come from?
I'll take this one too.
Is that part of it? Nothing. There you go.
Looks like this is the last block in here. Guess it's hard to get plants to grow in the end.
A joke?
Heck yeah, I'd like to hear a joke. Yeah.
Oh man, that
what?
Is good. A little risque, but real right. Good. Whew, you slay me, buddy.
What the fuck? What the hell? I didn't get it, but okay. Thanks, Reuben. Thanks. Can't talk to him no more. Look at that. Alright. Oh, there you go. That's some pig.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
I'll be smart.
We just need to get his attention without riling up the Enderman.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Hey, we've just got to get Soren's attention. And avoid attracting theirs.